Ayoko. Today, I'll be making creamy lemon pasta. This is plant-based pasta recipe, so no dairy, no egg, but so creamy and rich. So let's dive into the recipe. Let's start with cutting some veggies. I'm going to use 2 cloves of garlic, minced. I mince a clove of garlic like I mince an onion. Next, I'm gonna use 2 cups of mushrooms. Today, I'm gonna use oyster mushrooms, but any mushroom works. I like to use shiitake mushrooms, king oyster mushrooms. These are all good choice. I'm gonna tear this into bite-sized pieces. Next, I'm going to use 2 tablespoons of dried tomato, julienne. I'm using pre-cut kind. These give a gooey texture and rich flavor. Then I'm gonna use 1/2 cup of fire-roasted artichoke hearts. I'm using the one from a jar. Then I'm gonna cut into bite-sized pieces. Next, we're gonna cut cauliflower. This is going to be the base of the creamy pasta sauce. I'm just gonna need 1.5 cups of cauliflower, so which is about 1/4 of small to medium-sized cauliflower. I'm cutting cauliflower into small folds, but the shape doesn't matter because I'm gonna blend it later. Now, let's make the plant-based cream sauce. Into a high-speed blender or food processor, I'm going to add 3/4 cups of soy milk or any plant milk you like, raw cauliflower we just cut, 1/4 cup of cashews. Here I'm using roasted cashews, but if you are using raw cashew, I recommend to soak them for at least 2 hours beforehand. 1.5 tablespoons of nutritional yeast. It has vitamins, minerals, and also the protein. Then I'm gonna add 1/2 teaspoon of salt and dash of freshly cracked black pepper. Now let's pop the lid on and blend until creamy and smooth. If you wanna make it extra creamy, I recommend to use high-speed blender like Vitamix, but regular food processor works just fine like I do here. Just keep blending a little bit longer, do the trick to achieve creamy consistency. Now sauce is done, let's move on to the stop top. Into a pot, I'm gonna add garlic, dried tomato, and 1/2 tablespoon of olive oil. I'm gonna cook over the low-medium heat until fragrant. Then I'm gonna cook mushroom first because I wanna brown the mushrooms a bit. So I'm gonna stir the mushrooms to coat the mushrooms with oil and let them cook for a few minutes until the bottom gets golden brown. Then give it a stir and let them cook for another few minutes. Meanwhile, let's cook the pasta. Use any pasta of your choice. Today I'm gonna use 6 ounces of brown rice spaghetti. Now back to the pot of mushrooms. I'm going to add 1/2 cup of frozen pea. You don't have to throw the pea, just throw them in. And also I'm gonna add artichoke hearts. Give it a stir to cook for a few minutes until peas are thawed and become bright green. And now let's add the creamy pasta sauce. At this point, the sauce should look very thick, but don't worry, we're gonna loosen up with pasta water. So let's give it a good stir, and I'm covered with the lid and cook over the low heat for a few minutes. Once pasta is cooked, let's reserve some of the pasta water, and then I'm gonna directly transfer the pasta to the sauce. So after the few minutes of cooking, the raw cauliflower sauce should be cooked through. So I'm gonna add pasta to the sauce and mix everything well. Now sauce is so dense at this point, so I'm going to add reserved pasta water to loosen up for desired consistency. I end up adding 1/3 cup of pasta water. And since this is creamy lemon pasta, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of lemon juice. And I'm gonna also add salt and pepper to taste. Once it's all mixed up, it's ready to be served. I'm going to serve myself a generous swirl of plant-based creamy lemon pasta. It has no cream, no cheese, but so creamy and rich. For the finishing touch, I'm going to add 1 more punch of freshly squeezed lemon juice. Acidity of the lemon juice balances out the creaminess of the sauce. And also the lemon zest for the fresh lemon aroma. So enjoy this plant-based wholesome meal as your lunch or dinner. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching and see you in the next one.